I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know I've learned what life's about by loving you through the years.
Happy anniversary, happy 65th wedding anniversary, and also the 65th anniversary of my creation. God bless you very much. God has blessed you. Of course, you do have me as a result. And so we'd like to say happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. What would you have done differently if you had to do it all over again? I bet you that take a long time to think about. But thank you for making this one on your wedding, okay? Because if you hadn't made her, I wouldn't have got her. So thank you very much.
Bye.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy. Just wanted to wish you a happy 65th wedding anniversary. I love you. God bless you.
Happy anniversary. Wishing you many more wonderful years together.
Happy anniversary, Dan and Dick. Many, many more. Happy anniversary, Granny and Grumps. 65 years is amazing. We're really happy for you. We hope you have a great celebration this year, whatever that looks like, and we hope there are many more years to celebrate ahead. We love you and we miss you.
We love you.
Happy anniversary from the Malloys here in scorching Arizona. This is the only thing that we can pretty much do now is be out in the pool in the shade to enjoy ourselves. So, hope your anniversary is more enjoyable than Arizona is right now. We miss you, we love you, and hopefully this little guy can come visit soon.
Love you.
Love
Happy
you.
Anniversary. Bye.
Bye.
Happy 65th wedding anniversary. I hope it's a good one. Love you.
Happy anniversary, Granny and Grandma.
Happy anniversary, Jan and Dick.
Hi. Happy anniversary. Enjoy your 65th. It's a special, special one.
Miles and McKenna, how many days are there in 65 years?
23,725.
How many hours are there in 65 years?
569,400.
That's a little or a lot.
A lot.
Happy anniversary, Granny and Grumps.
We love you. Stay with you.